So you want to start out by going to mybib.com and you will arrive at a page that looks like this. So let's go ahead and start a new project. And you'll click here to start a new project. You'll then click Add Citation. Let's first start with a book source because you have to have at least one book source. So I'm just going to use this book I found on Amazon. I'm going to pretend I'm writing about the Lusitania. So I'll go over here, I'll go back to mybib.com and I will paste the name of the book and I will click search. Once I click search, you'll find that the book shows up. And the nice thing about MyBib is it tells you the credibility rating of your source. So we have a credible source. Let's click on it. If you need to add anything to your source, then you can. But I'm just going to say this is probably just fine. Let me move this out of the way. And we'll click save here at the bottom. After you hit save, you'll notice that your first citation is there. So great job. Keep in mind, we are using MLA-8 format for this particular demonstration. Now let's go back and we need to add another citation. So we just go right here or actually in the middle, either way, and you will add a website citation. Let's just grab this one here. This is Britannica, which I already know is a great source to use. I'll hop back over to MyBib. I will post the link into MyBib and click search again. Here is this particular link, the editors of Encyclopedia Britannica. It is a credible source, so I can continue moving on. I will check and make sure everything is here, and it is. So I will then add save or click save. And look at that, it is added to my works cited. I need one more source, so let's go ahead and grab my last and final source, and that's going to be from history.com. So I'll grab that link, go back to MyBib, click on Add Citation, Website, put the link in, I'll click Search. This is the link, history.com, awesome, it's credible. I'll click that to make sure that it is logged in, everything is there, go down, click save. Now I have my three sources. Now the last step is simply to copy and paste this into the document that I'm going to use to write my bibliography. So you want to click download works cited page. You can use any of these, but I'm going to use copy and paste. So I'll hit copy and paste. You get celebration confetti there. I don't know why they're so excited about the bibliography, but okay. Click to copy. It's copied. I have a Google Doc opened already, and I simply just click paste, and look how beautiful this is. It shows up all formatted exactly as I wanted, but except I wanted to say bibliography. So I changed that to bibliography, and voila, you're done. All right. If you have any questions, let me know.